Okay. Double Sangang Island, we can take. We can probably get away with one reasonably long stage because of this. Not with my dog shit driving, but you know. A quick start. I'm pretty sure that that's a 10k stage though. Gonna take 10.5, isn't it? Oh no, 4.3. Oh, and it's a 4.3. This is insane! Insane start! In fucking same start. This is such a cooked start. This is a kick. This is a fucking kick. Come on, RNG. Give me something runnable with a 2 minute. Oh! It's godlike. I'm used to being 2 minutes on the back end of this. Not 2 minutes up. Swinging into a Finland. Get the fuck in here. I just hope that fourth one, because I can't see it because I'm not playing small. Because I gave up on career speedrun, so I went back to a large HUD. Might need to mod the game to have a small loading screen HUD, but large everywhere else. It's okay, getting group 2 was bound to happen eventually. Shite. That's just poor driving. I'm fucking nervous, man. But the nerves is just what's going to make this get fucked. Shit. Okay, it's fine. Hell is that camera? Okay, 5.1, 5.1. Bang him. Bang in. Probably not gonna gold, but actually decent chance at a PB if I drive this right. Whoever just thumbs up my post on the Discord, sick, hope you're in here. Dog's going ham. Oh,
Make yourself at home.
Okay, we lost a bit of run to someone at the door, but it's fine. Yeah, that's insane. I'm actually going to ask Turbo if I can have the time back for the get in the door. If it's close. Well, if it's a PB. No, we're going to have to reset that one. No, come on. Oh shit, that's not good. There is nothing I can do. No, it's too long, it's two of these. I don't know Sardinia's pictures. No, this is probably gonna die here. I'm gonna keep going till I get it, because there is time save on the rest of this run. But this is payback for the incredible luck that I got just to get this far. Jesus. Yeah, I can probably run this. Fuck it, let's run it. It's not going to be great, but Australia's fast, so it's fine. But it is also the tracks that I've driven the least, so there we go. Done there, crowd. Jesus, ain't got that good brakes. Group 2, lads. This is like 7.8, I think, this one. Yeah, 7.6. Very. I just gotta push. Really push the speed here. A house there. Yeah, that is basically the saving grace of Australia here, that we can run it flat out. For large portions of it. Huge time loss. Huge time loss. But if I can get some good luck now. I mean, I know I'm asking a lot after insane luck, but... See Finland or Norway. I've seen Japan so much. Games like, here's Japan. All you want is Japan. Now that's long. That'll do. That's quicker than the one I just got before. I love the fact that my best on this is a 3 minute 56 and the best on the previous one is still in 5 minutes. Low 5 minutes, but there's over a minute difference between the two. Just RNG is brutal here. Like, it makes such a hard run. But it gives you a lot to blame that isn't yourself. But I have partially thrown away the luck at the start by driving like crap on the Finland. I lost a lot of time there. Even with the answer in the door, I'm not going strong. Honestly though, be able to pull something out of the bag here. Because this is pretty quick. So then if we're back onto some decent luck, and get a first time Norway or Finland with decent in the last two. We are on for that personal best. Okay. We're saving some time. Oh yes, okay. We'll take Aviari because it's three stages and I can see the other two are decent. Now this one has got my best time on it, but I probably have only got to this point about 11. I'm fairly sure that I've never not finished a run that's got this far. Like, by the time it's got here, you just run out the last section, because eventually you get the luck required. I don't think I've ever got here and given up. Unless, actually, to be fair, this would be the point where you would, wouldn't it? I'm a minute 26 behind. But I reckon I've got 40 seconds, I think, going to get the door. If Turbo will let me have it. I just don't know what my pause timer button is. Although I would have submitted, I would have asked him if I could have it, otherwise submitting with the extra time and timed the amount of time I was at the door that I had the timer paused. We're already over halfway through the run though, through the split. It's not the best, but it's okay. And then it's an 11 minute stage, four stages, which is, you know, it's not the best, but it'll do. So currently the best possible time isn't world record. I can't bring this back. It's not world record at all. Just gotta believe. But the fact that I have got one more stage left, and realistically if I was finishing that stage and that was the second stage, we'd be on time to break, be on time about now with 20 seconds of bollocks left, but I've got an entire... stage. We are just banking on the next one being good. Come on, I haven't seen Norway this entire run. I've seen Japan about 20 times. We're now losing time on the live segment as well, so we're going to need next segment to be absolutely rapid. Yeah, the fact I spent nearly 8 minutes on a two-stager. Not good. Come on, RNG. Give me something good. Yes. Okay. Yeah, we can instantly run with this. And the fact that the best and the... they're the same at 11 minutes. So we've at least got a chance for a gold split, because 11 minutes I think is a reset. Oh, like I've reset for it. So we can at least knock our sum of bests down here. Pulling back 3 minutes and 25 seconds. Call it 3 minutes for the door. There's at least 25 seconds in that, I reckon. Doubt. Unless I drive out of my skull. But hey, you know, press X to doubt. Well, if in doubt, flat out. going fast. It's the only thing we can do. Twisty turny forest. We'll be right back. on. I know I'm losing more time though, that's the thing. I mean, we're already behind. Yeah, it's over. It's over. Can I, like, get a gold on the final split? That's the question. It's over and not even the door can bring it back. I'm not even going to go measure the door timing. I'm not even going to be able to gold the final split.
What the hell?
I thought, honestly, I thought I'd have a pretty decent chance at golding the final split. Because a 10-minute exit is pretty common on the first when we get a whatever finish. Yeah, I'm not even going to be able to get a gold on the last split. God damn. What a brutal game this is. Absolutely the most brutal game. And I play games where you cannot die to finish a run. You have to play on hard difficulty and not die in Doom and Quake. Between 30 odd levels without dying. Oh, what the hell?